Welcome back. I'm in Vault 34. There's radiation and zombies all over the goddamn place. And, Addy's getting his shit kicked in. Zombies don't get declothed when you, take their clothes off. Glad I wasn't a resident of Vault 34. Fuck. I have no idea where the dudes went, man. Like, the fucking companions just fucked off. I don't know what they're fucking doing. I can't even open these doors. Oh, hello. Well, that fucked them up. Wore a hat. I don't want a hat. Oh, hey, Eddie. You're in my fucking way. No. Oh, no. Apparently you're not. Stop the pain. I keep blowing my own fucking leg off. This gun sucks for vats. I will say that right now. But the explosion damage, pretty cool. Kinda funny. Knife and a plunger. Sensor module. Box of detergent. A submachine gun. Hey, look, an auto dock. Hey, am I low on my, hello, average wall safe. I would like you to open. That really had to hurt. You guys let this place go to shit, man. Fuck. This is gonna be one of the suck ones. Oh, well, fuck me. First guess. Fuck. Woo! I'm an awesome ninja stalker. Warning, flooding. Warning, reactor. Log. You guys are cunts.
Bad guys start with.
I love looting goo piles. You never know what they may have been. Oh, I need a key. Bullshit.
Ready, steady, ready.
Bye, fucko.
That's all.
This door's not fucking opening. Radiation goo. Apparently I'm not going lower without a fucking key, so that means it's gotta be on the first fucking floor.
Time to fight.
Where did he come from? I was just here! And I murdered everything that moves, because that's what I do. Sigh. Rabbits. This isn't cool. I'll take a pistol. Why the fuck not? No plungers. If I can open that up. Aha. Fuck. What the fuck?
Ready,
steady, fighting. I don't know where I am. Oh god, fuck you. Just eat a dick, you glowing cunt. Radiation. Dead people. Ooh, helmet. Books. I'm getting sick with minor rads. And now we do the random. Can we hack it? So, this is gonna be a resounding probably no. Organization is right out.
Time to fight.
Not a fucking ghouls down here, Jesus. Oh, that's one less ghoul. It got done fucked up. You fell down after you blew it up. Murdered people. More murdered people. And a key to the armory that I don't have.
Cessation of hostilities complete. This one looks pretty tough.
Goody. Mazes. I love mazes.
Ready, steady, fighting.
That's frustrating. You're useless. Oh, the whole flooding thing. That's what I'm supposed to be doing. All right, yeah. great. I got a vault fucking terminal password, and I have no idea what the fuck people are killing. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Has ever been as unnoticed as me. Cessation of hostilities complete.
I am crippled. I'm crippled. Boop. Boop. Oh, I'm no longer crippled. And I am no longer dressed like Lilu. Or so everyone thinks. Bullshit. I'm getting... Oh.
Time to fight.
Bother, I probably had to read this fucking piece of bullshit. I hate being lost. I'm not doing the right turn and the right fucking way.
That's all.
Terribly exciting of a fucking session here. Obviously I'm getting a little bit blindsided by the ability not to find a fucking key. Is there something that I'm missing? Or is this something that I'm just locked out of for now? I wouldn't imagine they'd send me down here without the ability to get down there, but weirder things have happened. There are no keys. Security password, though. So, whatever the security password is my clue.
Who do you think is cuter, Dr. Klein or Dr. Burroughs?
Oh, they're both dead, dear. I think I found out where I need to go.
Sneaking done. Fighting now.
Come on, there's gotta be more to this. I hate wandering around without a fucking set objective. Ugh. So everything is inside here.
starting combat. Just kidding.
Well, as that's boring, I'm gonna pause here and then do some internet searching.